Welcome back to the channel, guys, and here we are with more Red Dead Redemption 2. Let's see what's going on and what we have to deal with.
Thank you. shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
Look at scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please. Yeah.
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid with you.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need comments. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily toad again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me?
In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by
you? Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills.
The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future. In all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall.
They had some fucking beef going on. I don't know. Sean and Arthur. Damn. It became a night and stuff.
On the job. I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go.
Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No.
Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Idiot.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much of the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. From what folks say, you had your feet up the whole time, playing sick. And fondling that new scar, like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about. Bear left here, towards Rhodes.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much?
It's incessant. Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner seat. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
No, this again.
Fine, damn you three. Sulky, angry, scar-faced. A right barrel of laughs. So, we knocked the tracks with the wagon, then jump. That's the plan. Are you trying to kill us here?
Idiot. Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, he picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
They're left here, towards Rose. You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much?
It's excessive. Boss, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the Gunner Sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the
watch
dad,
it.
Please.
Just go straight, damn it.
No, not this again.
Fine! Damn you three! Sulky, angry, scarface, a right barrel of laughs.
Hey, slow it down!
So, we blocked the tracks with the wagon, then jumped.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get it on the truck, man. Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
That's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
Look like a movie scene or something like that. The old school music, the train, the camera action, and the ungrateful hero.
Nothing good. I need to get up there. Finish up here. Join us on board.
All right, get on that train. Hey,
faster! All your captain. Go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm. Everybody get shot. Go. Everything you got. Money, valuable. There you go.
Let's make this quick, people. Come on. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
Please.
I ain't got nothing.
You want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Come on. What's the problem here?
Don't help
me! Don't do this! Just give it to him, Thomas, please!
Okay,
come on!
Okay!
In the bag,
God,
everything you got! Keep it coming, don't be shy!
People like you make me sick!
These two seem to think we're playing games!
I'm gonna count to three.
God damn it! Sick is better than dead, lady. I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says, so this can be...
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sir Robert! Let's make this quick!
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Good job.
Tough guy, huh?
You sure about that?
Why are you wasting our time?
You sure, you son of a bitch? We ain't playing around here. Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving until this bag is full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Money!
Come on, help it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
Why do this?
Everything you got.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay! None of you folks move a muscle!
What is it? You alright?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
Probably something in here, Arthur.
Twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
Some decent stuff.
Gonna have a ride out of lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
I don't. And this racket's in there. Harsh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right?
I know. That's what's worrying. These folks are rich, all right.
Come on, we should get out of here.
We're looking good in here.
All right, we should probably be going now.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many is shy?
I just see a pair of them.
Fine, in that case, we're fine. Marshal Smith! Get ready!
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now!
There's only two of you, you fools! We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more than torn enough.
Damn my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them. Whoa!
Whoa! That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Leatherworking tools? I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
Okay, leave it with me. I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Guess that's it, guys. Like, share, subscribe, I'm gone.